over a million people that live in those three counties alone. And if you add the people affected to the east of us, much less the people in San Francisco, the number is double. Our community is diverse. We have a lot of different industries, but there's no denying the fact that the bread and butter of our economy continues to be agriculture and food processing. I am not a farmer, but as a lifelong resident of Stanislaus County, I have certainly benefited from the agricultural industry, as does everyone who lives here, either directly or indirectly.